sure everybody knows, Rice, LAPD police novels, was one of the three probably biggest influences on me as a writer before I was actually writing, reading books of Wambaugh, and Chandler, and Boston, were the big three in my life. And Wambaugh came from a background as a cop. He was a detective, LAPD detective. He actually walked kind of in his shoes that Harry Bosch they were walking. So he knows the world. And one time, he's credited with this line that, where he says the best crime novels are not about how a cop works on a case, but how a case works on a cop. And that's there's a little subtle but significant flip of language there that is very important.